love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends. It's just that the world keep turning our way. And our way is on the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. I find love is making music for my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends. Insisting that the world keep turning our way. And our way is on the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. I find love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again. Thank y'all so much. We love being out on the road, and I want to introduce my band to you here. Over here on the bass, you probably remember him from early. He played with Victor Lawson and Boogie Chili. Mr. Don Armstrong from Pounding Mill, Virginia. Don appreciates that. I appreciate it, too.
Yeah, I think so.
That sounds like a bad joke. I'm not going to tell you their kids present here, so I'm going to tell that one. Anyway, I did.
It is now.
Anyway, back here on the drums, under the cowboy hat, y'all make welcome Mr. Roger Van Dyke from Whitewood, Virginia. This lady over here, I think, knows it. And I'm from a little town called Richlands, Virginia. I don't have to say that here because y'all know where Richlands is. Sometimes we play places, they're not too sure where Richlands is, you know? My name's Marcus Boyd. We're the Marcus Boyd Band, and we appreciate everybody here having us tonight, hanging out with us. We're going to play you one more, and then we're going to call it a night and let them pack up and let us pack up and all that good stuff. We appreciate you again. I do have a handful of CDs up here. They're $10 a piece. It's all original music if you're interested. Just come see me when we're finished here. Showed up in boots, ruined your black tie fit. Last one to know, last one to show, I was the last one you thought you'd see there. I saw the surprise, the fear in his eyes, when I took his glass of champagne. Now I toasted you, said, honey, we may be through. just sing at night and I'll show myself to the door. Hey, I didn't mean to cause him insane. Just give me an hour and then I'll be as high as that ivory tower you'll ever get. I got a friend telling me places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away.
Thank you guys so much. We'll see you again sometime soon. Next week, actually, y'all come out to Riverside Bar and Grill. See you.
Don't forget he has $10 CDs available up on the stage. And quit putting our hands together for Southwest Virginia Community College. 50 years serving this area. And here's to 50 and 100 and hopefully forevermore. So a big, huge thank you and a good night to everybody. Thank you to the staff and everybody who volunteered their time here today. I know you all have worked your honeys off.